Namaste. I'm Roshmita Harimurthy and I'm proud to be representing India at Miss Universe 2016. I'm currently pursuing my master's in international business as I aspire to run my own business one day. I can speak 5 languages and my favorite hobby is swimming. I believe it's a great stress buster and it keeps me active. I grew up on a beautiful farm in Bangalore, living in a joint family with my grandparents and 9 pet dogs. Being the first grandchild, I was very pampered and mischievous. Everything seemed perfect until I lost my grandfather to diabetes. His loss made me realize that if he was treated in time, he would have survived. My father, who is a doctor by profession, and me have decided to conduct affordable health camps in and around Bangalore to ensure the early detection and treatment of various health issues. I am inspired by the women in my family. I have the coolest grandma in the world, who is conventional, and my mother, who is traditional yet at the same time has a modern worldview. My role model is Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, India's social justice leader and principal architect of Indian Constitution. It is because of his work that backward communities like the one I belong to are finding their places in the national narrative. He says, you can measure the progress of a community by the degree of progress its women have made. Miss Universe is a long cherished dream, and I believe that strong will and hard work can even move mountains. Kuch khwab aise hote hain jo jagte hue dekhe jate hain, which means some dreams are to be constructed and not just dreamt of. I'm looking forward to meeting all my fellow contestants in Philippines. See you all soon.